one day to Inistioge to do a spot of thinking. 'Twas summer and the widows how they whistled in the wind. The river wound its way beneath the arches etched in stone, and I waved bye, 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 bye to all my pains and troubles. And I waved bye, bye, bye to hurt. I sat there on the bank, and then my granddad came before me. He was taken long before his time. I missed him every day. He curled a smile from nose to lips. The starlings filled the sky, and we waved bye, 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 bye to not being together. And we waved bye, bye, bye to hurt. Two and several more arrived and stayed around me. With tales of youth and emeralds galore, we watched the clouds sail by. A boat saw it clean and half appeared as it floated toward the barrow, and we waved bye, 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 bye to all my fears and worries. And we waved bye, bye, bye to hurt. The sun fell lower through the sky, as Mother Nature called it. The shadows fell on Inistioge, and I let out a sigh. Till next year, lads, I said to them, as they laughed and cried and loved me, and they waved bye, 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 as on I went to Wexford, and they waved bye, bye, bye.